Hey, what up? This is the Tom Mix Memorial.
This is on the road from Tucson to Florence.
Tom Mix was an old cowboy back in the day, a silent movie cowboy dude. Here's what the monument says. He died October 12, 1940. It says, in memory of Tom Mix, whose spirit left his body on this spot, and whose characterization and portrayals in life served to better fix memories of the old men of the old West in the minds of living men. Wow, I fucked that up. Anyway, profound words. That's very beautiful scenery, as you can see. Anyways, he was a real famous dude, and he was coming back. He was on this road from Tucson, and the cabron got into a car accident. I'm not familiar on the specifics of it, but he was got into a wreck, and he got killed. Back in the days when everybody sucked. Just kidding. I saw something about it on TV once, but I can't remember what happened, the specifics of it. I think it was on the Who Gives a Shit channel. Anyways, you can see the road. I'm in the middle of nowhere. It's very beautiful. It's a good way to go, it's a good way to go to Tucson if you just want to waste time and take in the scenery and shit. Tom Mix Monument. See, there's cactuses. Cacti. My car. And that's about it. Anyway, it's a famous spot. Mountains in the background, see that? Out here in the desert. I'm done. I'm going back home.